Previs, a broker, chalks, all that
stuff. Here's one covered with the glass top, because you can see on the inside there are red grapes fermenting. I don't know if you can see them from the because of the reflection of the light, but that's the cap of the fermentation of red grapes. These are still covered from, this one is from 2008, Saperavi. And the tops here, they have protective screens on them to prevent damage from fruit flies, which cause wine to then have a smell which is very vinegary-like. You know, it's a very nasty problem during during harvest. So you see, it's about maybe a foot and a half down from the top, using that sort of plunger type instrument. The cap is the pumice, which is the skin, seeds, and stems, which are all floating on top of the wine. The CO2 that's produced causes the cap to come up, and when the cap comes up, it just sits there and it dries out on top. It becomes slightly acidic. You notice now it's more like porridge. This is the type of winemaking which happens in every cellar, for example, where you're going to make wines where you're going to punch down by hand. You can do the same thing by pumping. If you have a tank, you suck the wine out from the bottom, you bring it back on top of the pumice, and then the pumice sinks again.